Hello and welcome to another OMSI 2 video, pre-recorded of course. We are back on Bus Company Simulator, single player mode. We are on the Cockrell map, University through to the bus depot. Just kind of get the bus started. There we go. So there's the ADL E200. It's a different variant again. And we are in the Citibank repaint. Let's see if we can get the that doesn't seem to want to work. So we'll try doing it the hard way. Yeah, the destination port is not working again. That's fine. We'll head to the bus, to the bus station, to the stand. Yeah, it's not, the destination port's not working, but passengers are getting on, so that's fine.
Morning, sweetie. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
We'll go with 6 minutes to go. Thank you.
Welcome aboard. The next stop is Clapperton Down Road.
This is the worst driving I've ever experienced.
Right, the problem with this one is instead of it displaying the indicators showing, it's flashing the park, the handbrake indicator instead. And for the handbrake, it's showing so it's this one, this variant's a bit cocked up on the dashboard. When you indicate, it's flashing the handbrake symbol. When you put the handbrake on, it's showing the indicator symbols for the handbrake. I don't know if there's a fix for that. I honestly don't know. Also, when you let passengers on and off, they're not just it's not changing. Still says both stopping. So handbrake on, and like I said, it shows the indicators. Passengers are not getting off, I don't know why. The hell? Again, passengers are not getting off. Well, pressing the bell to get off, but they're not physically getting off. So this variant's not ideal. This is the AA, the AAS version. It's pretty much identical, to be honest, as the last one. We'd come late. But honestly, don't know what the issue with it is.
Welcome aboard. The next stop is Small Cum Primary.
Again, this is supposed to drive.
The next stop is Raby Gardens.
Just those minor little bugs. I'll have a look on fellowfilms.com to see if there's a fix for that. Probably there's got to be, I would have thought. It would have been reported before, so it's supposed to be out a while. There's got to be some sort of patch for that. Yeah, just a few, just very short runs just to try these new buses out. There's three or four to try. We'll just do them on top roll. Yeah, the display not working. The dashboard displaying the wrong things. They're minor little things. Change to green. Pull in, we'll pull into the end of the route. and that will conclude the video. Once we pull in.
Well,
there we go, so we'll just terminate the tour.
Bus station waiting point.
So yeah, don't forget, if you did like the video, hit the like button, and feel free to subscribe, and we will see you on the next video. Until then, thank you. Goodbye.